Today, I'm using a Top Hat Vanderbilt 33, a Don Grosch Electrojet Custom, a couple of solid cables, and a Tortuga Mai Tai. So here's the Mai Tai. It's a beautiful take on a classic mid-70s script era phaser, but you've got two sets of controls that you can switch between, so it's like having two pedals in one. You've got mix one and rum one, and you've got mix two and rum two. You can switch between those. Mix is depth, rum is rate, so it gives you a lot of flexibility. Let's start off with the clean tone, just the amp and the guitar by itself. And the Mai Tai. So you can set one side up like that, switch to the other, back the mix off a bit, turn up the rate, get more of a Leslie type sound. And switch to the other side. Now, let's put an overdrive distortion in front of the Mai Tai and see what else it can do. So here's the distortion pedal and the amp by themselves. And the Mai Tai. And yes, you can do this too. So there you have it, that's the Mai Tai. If you get a chance, go check it out. I know you're gonna love it.